I'm using water from my bucket to bring apart my bedding plants. What you'll notice, what's happening here, is in this water, perlite is rising to the surface. A lot of the bedding industry uses perlite instead of vermiculite. Perlite does not soak in water. It'll float to the top, and it's quite unsightly. And unfortunately, a lot of the times when you get the cell packs, they'll have perlite in it, and it will come to the surface of your soil, and it's not exactly beneficial.